The air temp is 14 Celsius. The track temp is 18 Celsius. Nice and neat. Stay out of trouble.
For the bounce. I heard my name.
Go, go, go.
Uh-oh. Could you please not? For fuck's sake.
Jesus.
Sorry about that, last one had nowhere to go.
That was you, Sandra, right? That's a great loss.
The gap in front is now 0.8 seconds.
He's feeling the pressure.
The gap behind is now 0.7 seconds. Good stuff, keep it coming.
Watch out, Tony.
Massey, what's happened to you?
I just spun down at the heaven.
The handicap.
He's just trying.
You're leading. Keep doing what you're doing. This is spot on. That last lap was a 1:43.2. Your tyre temps are looking good. The guy behind has just done a 1:43.1.
He's an asshole.
Brake temperatures are fine, mate.
reason, do you know how long these tyres last?
No idea.
I need to pit as soon as. Mm. Yeah,
that last lap was at 1.
Hit the inside, Martin. Oh, master! Wow. Move, please.
Sorry. I lost my front.
Yeah, you lost my front as well.
You're pulling away. The gap behind is now 8.6 seconds.
Yeah, it's hilarious.
All clear, push now.
Exiting pits.
Yeah, I wouldn't dare go into through that comment.
Little scary.
I was hoping you'd manage to smash it into the wall.
Exiting the pits.
Hey, beep.
The car ahead's pitting now. P3, you're more than a second slow in Sector 1. Sector 2 time is good. You need to find a 10th in Sector 3. We're not seeing any significant tyre wear. Lap times are increasing. Come on, get back on it.
Damn.
I thought you were gonna be ahead.
You can get an AT if you want.
I'll be power.
That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel.
My setup is very, very oversteer. Not funny driver.
No.
Clear right.
You can always retire, that's it.
Thank you.
low petrol.
Is ahead of you, Massa?
Me. The gap behind is now 8 seconds. P2, loving this, mate. This is perfect. You're matching race pace. This is good. Sector 2 time is okay. You're 2/10 off the pace in Sector 3. You're in the lead. The guy behind has just done a 1:42.5. You've just done a 1:42.1. Awesome stuff, mate. Keep it coming. That's the one more lap for the win. Come on. You're a 10th off the pace in Sector 1. Sector 2 is 2/10 off the pace. You're a second down in Sector 3. You've got about 4 laps of fuel left.
Did I hit you, Jorgi?
It's very minor tap, again.
Lost control. You want your position back. What did you lead?
I don't think I got it. Behind is now 7.5 seconds.
Can I hit you somewhere?
No.
Sorry about
I
that.
I reacted on your spin and...
Great win. You deserve that today.
That's up.
Did so I finish fourth? Nice.
Well, how did come I'm fourth and Tibo is fifth?
You overtook him right
at the end. How close were you together?
Really bumper to bumper.
Bumper to bumper.